been a good younger. The Rainbow Music Hall proudly presents Savoy Brown.
Thank you.
There's a little something coming up now, something called I'm Tired.
Can come back to heaven, time you never leave again. Oh, I make decisions, change the wave of mind.
session. It's called Needless Food. Some of the wild men, some of the blue, but I need a little something to keep me cool. Sleep with the sun, I'm round with the moon. Feel all right with my needless food. Said I feel all right with my needless food. Hey, yeah. Come on, baby. Hey. Sometimes it's difficult to get my stuff, so if my fever don't get it, I'm hooked. Sleep with the sun, round with the moon. On this song. The song called Hellbound Train. I hear some hand clapping. Thank you.
Savoy Brown was something I thought of back in 1965. Savoy, or Savoy, as we say in England, is synonymous with classiness, the Savoy Hotel, that kind of thing. There's also a blues record label called the Savoy Label, and we were a blues band back then. So there was the first word, and then I wanted something that was plain to offset that first word, and James Brown was around at the time, a lot of different Browns, and so it was Savoy Brown. It was a fictitious name. Okay, I had an elder brother that was a blues aficionado, collected blues records, and so in fact he was an early rock and roller. So I grew up with Bill Haley from the early 50s, went into Muddy Waters, Lightning Hopkins, and by the time I was 13 I was well versed in blues, rock and jazz, and it was natural for me to pick a guitar up, I guess, because the Beatles were around at the time and everybody was picking guitars up. It was just that when I started playing, it came out as the blues rather than I Want to Hold Your Hand. Well, the direction's changed since 65, 66. So the first album back then was a straight blues album. In fact, we were a blues band. When the 70s came round, we found ourselves more of a boogie band. And now in the 80s, we're, a straight rock and roll band. It's very much the same feeling there, but I've tried to keep the music contemporary. I love the blues, but I tried to kind of keep that feeling in a, in a meaningful sense of today's music. That we haven't forgotten our roots.
Thank you. one that we're recording tonight is all the oldies but goodies. We're videotaping it as well. And this one's going to be out around Christmas time and things. And let me tell you, there's nobody having a better time here right now than myself. I'm really enjoying it. You're a wonderful audience, thank you.
Oh, Thank you. street corner talking. So they're going to tell mama. It's the last one of the night, so let's get it.
Thank you. Yeah.
Savoy Brown!